He was one of the best trainers in the world of boxing, Robert Garcia. So, Robert, how are you feeling today? We're here in Oxnard.
Great.
Bill Ma, all the way from Germany, wants a shot. He's a friend of Hakasan. Bill?
Bill from Germany, friend of our guy, our friend. What's his name? Hakasan?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. Shout outs to Jim from Germany.
Boxing predictions.
Boxing predictions.
From Instagram, they want a shout out.
Boxing predictions. Thanks for the support, buddy. Shout outs to Boxing Predictions.
And then let's see who else we have over here. Robert, what do you think about Mayweather Pacquiao? When are they going to announce it?
Now, you know, I always said I don't see that fight happening. Now I think it's done. I seen an interview with Bob Arum where they asked him, so what's going on with Pacquiao Mayweather? He's like, I can't talk about it. That means the fight's done and
they're just waiting for
Mayweather has to make the announcement. If Bob Arum says something, if Pacquiao says something, the fight's off. So Mayweather has them on check. Shut up. If you say something, the fight's off. So what does Bob Arum say? I can't say anything.
He said something like, I'm in a party of no say, so I'm not going to say
that. And Bob Arum already got a date the day before at the Cosmo.
I saw that, May 1st.
So it looks like the fight is happening.
So are you going to have fighters on May 2nd or May 1st? If you have fighters.
Maybe one of our guys, you know, from the May, on in the Cosmo the day before, you know, the guys that fight for top rank. And then on the Pacquiao Mayweather, unless you're without Heyman, maybe Cuellar, maybe Red Catch, you know what I mean? Those guys that fight for Heyman, that's the only hope.
Maidana?
Yeah, but Maidana's not going to fight him. He's not going to fight till the summer, you know?
How about Mikey?
July or August. Mikey's not with nobody. What am I going to say? Mikey's not with nobody.
So, we've talked about this fight for 6 years already. It seems like it's going to be here. It is here. Who wins May 2nd? Mayweather or Pacquiao?
Ah, man. It's you know, now... It's not an easy fight for either of them. 5 years ago, I would say Mayweather wins. My bad. Five years ago, I thought Pacquiao would win because I said it a few times because he's just too fast. But then he started, he lost and he wasn't looking that good. But lately, he's back to the way he was. And Mayweather has slowed down a lot too. You know, against Maidana, a fighter that was very limited and almost beat him. You know, the first fight, a lot of people thought Maidana won. So that also has to be a question. Pacquiao might be too fast or throws too many punches. So it's an interesting fight. I don't know. I really don't know. I say if it goes the distance, I say Mayweather wins, but you never know, man. It's going to be interesting.
But it's one of those fights, right, where you would love to be ringside.
I would love to. But even if you're on the same card, you're not going to be ringside.
You don't get a ticket.
Because after the fight, they cut your shit off.
They throw you
and
out.
They give you a ticket to go watch it in...
Closed circuit, right?
Closed circuit, yeah.